What ho, adventurer! It seems only yesterday I made that journey. The best route for you will depend on your age, your circumstances, and how much risk you're willing to take. Both the after-work route and BPSP route have risks that you need to be aware of. After-work is made up of two parts. The credit account is like your kayak there. It provides a certain level of security. The investment account is your paddle. You can use it to top up your credit account and ride the investment waters. The BPSP operates differently because all of the pension savings that you build up are invested in your chosen investment funds. This means you don't have the underlying security of the credit account, but you do have more flexibility to determine your journey and your retirement outcome. So, you ask me, what are the risks? If you only have a credit account, there is a risk that, on its own, the amount you build up may not provide enough retirement income. The investment account and the BPSP both provide you with the opportunity to invest your pension savings in order to increase the value of your pension. So, just how much investment risk are you prepared to take to grow your pension savings? Equities tend to carry greater risk because their value may go down as well as up. But they have the potential for greater returns over the long term. Bonds and cash are expected to be less risky, but their growth over the long term is generally slower. When you retire, like me, you can use your pension savings to buy an annuity pension. But beware! If your pension savings have suddenly fallen in value or haven't kept up with annuity costs, there's a risk that you'll get less income in retirement than you expected. Now, we don't want that, do we? So, adventurer, will you stay in your kayak and paddle on down the after-work river, or will you lace up your Barclays boots and take the BPSP trail? You need to have a good think about the impact of the different risks before you make any decisions. You can use your compass to help you decide which way to go. Toodle-pip!